Raccoon City, a Midwestern town in the United States, was destroyed when a substance known as the T-Virus leaked throughout the town. However, Umbrella, the corporation developing the virus, refused to abort the project. And once again, the threat of biological terror was thrust upon the world. A large amount of T-Virus was stolen 3 days ago. A terrorist group hit an Umbrella lab in France. Yesterday, one of Umbrella's cruisers was hijacked and contaminated with the same virus.
That's all the playtime we have for today. You die. Now.
Thank you.
$5 billion.
Yes. We have until midnight tomorrow. Retrieve the virus from the Morpheus.
Wait, you saved me earlier. Your Chinese security bureau, huh? Looks like we're in the same business.
Same business doesn't mean same side, Bruce McGiven.
You already know my name. That makes sense since you're blackmailing both of our groups. What's your name? If cooperation is too much to ask for on our first date, might I suggest we simply stay out of each other's way?
Follow me. That's my name. And I don't date freshmen. If you really want to help, then go home.
Thank you.
should have left by now. Somewhere in America, there's a kitten stuck in the tree, desperately needing your help. Oh, well. Thanks for the present.
Funny girl. Now give me a hand. Fong Ling!
Just run. Enjoy your stay.
Not again.
I'll never try.
Thank you.